first people to brew this beer called it Warrior's Rest. Hello, it's Beer O'Clock, and we have a beer from Lefebvre Brewery in Belgium called Barbar Blond. This is a honey beer coming in at 8%. Now, this brewery's been brewing since 1876, and like a lot of Belgian breweries during the First World War, they ceased and went into sort of bankruptcy because of the First World War, and then had to sort of rediscover themselves afterwards. They brew just south of Brussels in a little village called Quinast. So yeah, if you ever want to look them up, that's where they are. And anyway, we'll get on to this beer. Like I say, it's 8%, it's Barbar Blond. Look at the lovely bottle which it comes in. I like these sort of bottles. This is a real sort of, this is a stumpy sort of 33 sil bottle with the flip cap, you know, what people would associate with the Grolsch's years ago. But obviously the Grolsch's were bigger bottles, they were half litres. But here we go, we're going to crack this open. There we go. Oh, when you hear that pop, it's lovely, isn't it? But there we go, a bit of smoke out the top. Let's just pour this out. Typical nice Belgian beer, look, producing a lovely head. How is that? Look at that. It's a lovely blonde colour, a good three finger head on top. Oh, you can smell the sweetness of the honey. And there's some spicy floral notes there as well. A little bit of citrus. Let's dive in and have a... There's a... and a bitter aftertaste to this beer. For a beer that's 8%, it's very light, it's not heavy at all, it's not, you find with some of the beers at this sort of ABV, you feel them go down like a warming sensation when they go down. This is not, this is a very, very light beer. Well, it's not really, it's 8%, but it drinks like a light beer. The initial taste feels like a stickiness in the mouth. It feels like it's, because of the honey, it's all sticking around your mouth and you get this flavour explosion inside your mouth. It's really, really pleasant. This is, you know, you're getting spiciness, citrus notes, some floral, it's fresh, it's got a finesse to it, it's really, really good beer. It is, rating wise, it is a very, very, very good Belgium blonde. But can you really call it a blonde because of the honey in it? Well, it's blonde in colour. I don't know. 8% Belgian beer, very, very good. Buy a bottle, try it, see what you think. Put a comment in the box, like the channel, subscribe to the channel. If you're on Instagram, Twitter, you know, follow me on there. You know, go out and buy these beers, give them a try, see what you think. I think you'll like this one. Really, really good. Lovely flavour. Really, really good beer. And like I always say, beer is the answer, but I cannot remember the question. Thank you for watching. Good night.